Vertical Netty. I'm from Greenville, South Carolina, the upstate area.
I named this train 448 because it's 448 grams of the pound. But a lot of niggas ain't know that though.
It was 16 for a pound, 16 in a pound, 125 a half, 250 for an ounce.
Shit, I'm influenced by a lot of rappers, but I'm really influenced by most business-minded artists like Jay-Z, Diddy, Master P, Dr. Dre, 50 Cent. Like this. Cause this shit really like 10% artist, 90% business.
Trap door stayed open. I was grinding and smoking. Any nigga out of line, I had that on in the sofa. I was serving the dealers. I was serving the smokers. How the fuck you do that? Serve who serving them jokers? Let that sing for a minute.
My brother had a rap group called Liquor House like way back in the late 90s or something like that. Long time ago, bro, I probably was like in elementary school. Niggas, like one of the few groups that really put pressure on the streets. I mean, it was like one of the groups that was really just pounding back then. They had a video on BET Uncut, which is a big deal for me, you know, for artists like me, myself, and anybody else that's from South Carolina.
16 for a pound, 16 in a pound, 125 a half, 250 for an ounce.
Versatile, man. I mean, I got my own style. I'm Birdie Gunetti. It ain't gonna never be another Birdie Gunetti. You know what I'm saying? I'm an artist. I paint pictures. Ain't nobody ever lived my life story to tell it.
Music in rotation like a hurricane. Damn right, I feel myself. Yeah, you should do the same. You can only fault yourself. Therefore, it's you to blame.
So quit entertainment. For a lot of reasons, I can say that. You know, I don't want to piss nobody off, but that's like, you know, first management that came to me said, he don't make nothing, I don't make nothing. If he don't make it, I don't make it. And stuck behind it.
How do you start a song?
Yeah, I mean, it depends on the beat. I feed off the track. If that beat communicating, then we got a conversation going on. If it ain't talking about nothing, we ain't got nothing to talk about.
Paranoid when I face one of the bitches, motherfucker, motherfucker. I almost died from my hustle, almost died from my struggle. What's the eyes on a bubble? Thank the Lord for that moment. That right there made me a monster. In the eyes of the chosen, with tunnel vision and focus. It was 16 for a pound, 16 in a pound, 125 a half, 250 for an ounce.
Young Dog, Kevin Gates, Jim Jones, Bloody J. As far as DJs, the whole Hood Rich Circle, DJ Screen, Swan Izzo. I fuck with Bigger Ranking and Trapper Hollis. That's like my brother. 5 years strong rocking with them.
Who would you like to work with?
Man, they go back to who influenced me, like Jay-Z, Diddy, motherfucking Master P, 50 Cent, Dr. Dre, artists like that. That's the lane I'm trying to go into.
32 for depression, 33 come with extras. Get a load of running special, 100 and less.
32 for the pressure, 33 come with age. Get a load of running special, oh.
Let's wrap this up. If you can do one thing before you die, what would it be?
Shit, make sure my family's straight. Make sure my children's children eat.